Merry Christmas, everybody. I hope everybody's having a great holiday. I've been having a pretty good one. Last night, I went over to my grandmother's house for a Christmas Eve dinner, and I got a chance to see a whole lot of people on my dad's side of the family. And then on Christmas night and Christmas morning, I spent it over at my mother's house, and we went over to my Uncle Bill's for Christmas morning breakfast. So I got to see a few people on my mother's side of the family, but not a whole lot. But over at my grandmother's house, there was a ton of people there, tons of kids. So it was pretty hectic, but I still enjoyed seeing everybody. And also, tomorrow I'm going to my aunt's house for a Christmas party. So, we're gonna get together, we're gonna have some fun and have some drinks, and it's really gonna be a fun time. So I'm still gonna be celebrating Christmas even tomorrow. So let me know what you guys are doing for Christmas. Did you guys get together with family on Christmas Eve, or are you guys waiting tonight to have a dinner? Let me know down below what you guys are eating. Let me know what your traditions are, because I'm really curious about that. But anyway, guys, for this video, I'm just gonna show off everything that I got for Christmas. Pretty much everything that I got is stuff that I already knew, because I actually bought a lot of stuff that I got for myself. But I've got a stack of Blu-rays, DVDs. I've also got two very, very cool horror figures that I'm really looking forward to showing off. And I also got a new Blu-ray player, which it does more than just play Blu-rays, and I'm really excited to do it. It was actually the biggest surprise there that I got over my mother's, and I'm just really excited for it. And I'll also show off some music stuff that I got as well at the very end. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get started on this. I'm also showing off everything that I got for Black Friday as well. All right, so let's get started. I'm gonna start off with the Blu-rays, and like I said, everything that I got movie-wise, I already knew I was getting. But the first thing I'm going to show off, I got this at Barnes & Noble's for $20. I've never seen this movie, but I've heard it's pretty good. This is Blade Runner. This is the 30th Anniversary Collector's Edition Digibook Blu-ray. It's a 3-disc set. And yeah, when I saw this for $20, that was a pretty good price. This set comes with the final cut, the original theatrical cut, the international theatrical cut, and the director's cut. One thing I noticed on the back, which I was just wondering, is on the back it says it's the all-new Blu-ray and DVD combo. But when I look at the contents on the discs, it doesn't list DVD in there, and there's no DVD logo on it anywhere. And I also looked at the Blu-ray DVD combo, and the DVD logo is not on it as well. So if anybody knows, I mean, of course, when I open this up, I'll know if there's a DVD in there. But I was just wondering if the DVD was in there, because it says it on the back, but it's not listed in the special features area. But anyway, guys, yeah, I've heard a lot of great things about this movie, and I'm really glad to have it. And I'm really as you guys know, I'm really getting into Digibooks, and I'm starting to prefer them over Steelbooks. I just think you get more for them. You get more for your money, and this was only $20, like I said. Now, this next thing was something I actually got the day before Christmas. I got this at Walmart for also $20, and I've owned the first three movies in the series on both VHS and DVD, so I finally decided to get them on Blu-ray. And it's the Terminator Anthology box set, which looks really, really cool. I like the artwork. This is a 5-disc Blu-ray set, so for $20, I thought that was a really good price for them. There's the back. And like I said, I've seen these. I mean, I've seen the first three. I have not seen Salvation yet. But I absolutely love the first two films. And I actually think Terminator 2 is probably my favorite action movie. Or at least in my top five favorite films. I love that film. And I'm really looking forward to checking out, Salvation. So the only one I need now is Genesis. And I thought for $20 was a good price. Like I said, that was over at Walmart, and I got it the day before Christmas. Now I'm going to show off some of the stuff I got like the week before Christmas, and some of the stuff I got for Black Friday. I got this for before Christmas. This is Gone with the Wind on Blu-ray. I've never seen this movie, but I've heard it's amazing, and so I finally decided to pick it up, and I thought that for the price it was pretty good. It says $13.99, but all the Blu-rays were, I think, 40% off, so that was a pretty good deal. So picked this up, and I'm really glad I did. And then I got this from Best Buy. This is one of my favorite Christmas movies, and I really do think it's a new holiday classic. You know, they play it all the time on TV. I had it on DVD, but it glitches for some reason. So I decided to pick it up on Blu-ray. The Polar Express. Absolutely love this film. Like I said, one of my favorite Christmas movies, and I'm really glad to finally own it on Blu-ray. And then I got these two from Walmart on Black Friday, and I think they were like $3.88 maybe. I'm not really sure, but the first one is Terminator 2: Judgment Day, and of course, I got this before I got the box set. But like I said, this is one of my favorite action films, and when I saw this for that price, I decided to pick it up. Absolutely amazing film, and now I got technically two copies of it on Blu-ray. But yeah, I had two copies of it on VHS as well. And then the next one is The Blues Brothers. Absolutely amazing film, and I've never owned it, so I was really glad to pick it up on Blu-ray. Great, great movie. And then I actually got this at Big Lots, and it was only $2.88, and it was I think a Black Friday deal. Martha, Marcy, May, Marlene. I've heard so many people talk about this, and I've heard great things. So, yeah, $2.88. Why not? Also, I actually went to Walmart. When I went to Walmart to get the Terminator box set, they still had a little area that had the had Blu-ray and DVDs. You know, for Black Friday sale. So if you have a, you know, I recommend heading down to your Walmart because they might still have some good deals on, you know, some good Black Friday deals because they still had the thing set up for them. All right, now most of these I got from Big Lots, and but this first one I got from a place called Ollie's Outlet, and I got it for $1.99. I've never seen this movie, but I've heard so many things about it. Eaten Alive. This is the 2-disc special edition from Dark Sky Films, and I was so surprised that I found this because I've never seen something like this at Ollie's. And yeah, like I said, I've heard amazing things about it, and I'm finally glad to own this, you know, horror classic in my collection. So if you have an Ollie's Outlet, I recommend heading down there because they don't have a great selection, but they do have a good selection of movies, you know. They don't have anything amazing, but sometimes you find stuff like this. Now I actually got this down over at 7-Eleven. But it's a double feature of Navy SEALs and Red Dawn. I mostly got it for Red Dawn because I've never seen the original movie, and I've seen the remake. But this Red Dawn's got a great cast, and I'm looking forward to checking both of these out. Got that from 7-Eleven, and then these next two I got from Big Lots. The first one is District 9. I've never seen this movie before, and I forget how much it was. I think that they were like. The movies were between $2 to $4, I think, or $2 to $5, because I didn't pay $5. I think I paid like $3 for this, maybe. I'm not 100% sure, but never seen this movie. And again, it's another movie I've heard great things about, so glad to have it. And this next one is just kind of a little kid movie. It's a goofy kids film, Slappy and the Stinkers. I've had this on VHS for years, and they had it on DVD, so I was like, why not pick it up, you know? All right. And the last thing, I got this at Kmart, I think, yeah, and it's The Addams Family and Addams Family Values. I love both of these movies. I think that they're great adaptations of the TV show, and I've owned them both on VHS. And they've also got a great cast. You got Christopher Lloyd there playing Uncle Fester, and they're both great films. Christina Ricci playing Wednesday. And I was really glad to finally pick these both up on DVD because I love both these films. And then I got these two from 7-Eleven. I forget. Yeah, they were $4.99 each. But it's the first two seasons of the Annie Milonakis show, and I really enjoyed this show when it was on MTV. I actually didn't really see it. I didn't watch it when it was like really on MTV, but I did see it when it was you know, rerun. So I decided to pick them both up for $4.99. Why not? Now I'm going to show these two very cool horror figures. This first one I got from Spencer's Gifts. And they had both this one and a Freddy one as well. But it's a Jason Voorhees Friday the 13th Wacky Wobbler, which are like bobbleheads. And, yeah, as you can see, very, very cool. And they had a bunch of them there. Very, very cool. I like the bloody hand print on it. And then there's the back, the box. So like the second I saw them, I was like, "What?" I was like, "Wow, these are from Funko." So yeah, very, very cool. And the next thing I got is actually something I was really surprised to get. We actually went into Toys R Us because I wanted to find the Home Alone figures because they have Home Alone figures to celebrate the anniversary. And I found this. And I know that they release these a lot, but I've never got a chance to get one until now. It is the Toys R Us exclusive Nightmare on Elm Street Freddy Krueger figure, which is based on the NECA, I mean, based on the video game, the old 1980 video game. This was released by NECA, and I absolutely love this character. I love how, his sweater's not the same color. It's like an orangey color. You can't really see it from my camera, but his sweater is like an orange and a brownish color. It even says exclusive, and everything about it is just very, very cool. Like I said, never owned one of these figures before, and I'm just really, really glad to have it. I'll probably do a video showing that off in better detail. All right, now the last bit of stuff are all music-related stuff. So, if you're not interested in that, then you can just go ahead and end the video if you want. But if you are interested, then great. The first thing is Kurt Cobain Montage of Heck, the documentary. I'm a huge fan of Nirvana, and I really relate a lot to Kurt Cobain. So when I heard this documentary was coming out, I've been waiting so long to see it. Finally got a chance to get it, and I'll be watching it very, very soon. See ya. And then I also got this magazine from Uncut, The Secret Songs of Kurt Cobain, where they talk about the home recordings that he did, which is basically the soundtrack to Kurt Cobain Montage of Heck. And there's some really, really great pictures in this as well. I'm not going to open it up, but it's really, really nice. And then I got a remastered vinyl, or re-release vinyl, and this was actually one of the first full Rush albums that I heard, and it's Exit Stage Left on vinyl, which looks really, really cool. This was actually a record that my dad had on cassette, and he had it in his truck, and we would listen to it over and over again, and it's definitely one of my favorite live albums. It probably is my favorite live album, and just to own it on vinyl is very cool. I'll probably do a video of it, but I'm going to show it off on my music channel. I won't show it off on this channel. And then the last sort of Nirvana related item is this t-shirt that just says it's Nirvana, and it's from the In Utero album cover. It's very cool in green. So there you go. All right, now I'm going to show you guys my new Blu-ray. Now, this was actually a surprise. My mom's boyfriend got it for me. There you go. This is a Blu-ray DVD combo that also plays CDs, and you can also get Netflix, Hulu, Amazon, Vudu, and YouTube on it. So that is just awesome. I'm assuming that's Amazon Prime. I'm not 100% sure on that, but you can access those, and that's very, very cool. When I first saw this, I was like, "Wow, it's really cool. It does all this." Because all I asked for was a Blu-ray player, and he got me this, which is very, very cool, and I was very grateful we got it because, as I've said before, my PlayStation 3 has stopped working, so I needed this to play Blu-rays on it. But anyway, guys, that's all everything that I got. Let me know what you guys think about what I picked up, and let me know, if you guys got anything cool, for Christmas. And like I said, let me know what are you guys doing for Christmas? Are you guys celebrating it with your family, your friends? Just let me know. Anyway, guys, thanks to everyone for watching, and thanks to everyone for supporting me on my channel. I really appreciate it. This won't be the last video I do, for the year. But anyway, guys, thanks to everybody for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope everybody has a very Merry Christmas.